We're continuing through grid 086 toward the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder, Carla's nickname. That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... Well, it could just be some dozer inside joke. This will be our third sortie together, Raven.
Main system activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
We've arrived at the top, sending you new marker data. It's as Carla said. At this altitude, we're within firing range of the PCA satellites.
Intruder detected.
One repair kit remaining. No repair kits remaining.
We're not far from the cargo launcher.
Intruder detected near closed facilities.
Might as well clean up while you're here, tourist. Never did care for the upstairs neighbors.
AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Crow responds from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Recon. Now what's it doing? Step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Recon. Now what's it doing here?
AP at 30%.
step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt the colony. Now what's it doing here? Inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
Thank you.
up inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here? Side.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
No ordinary machine. Be careful, everyone.
just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here? By the way, tourist, you're Walter's hound, right? Well, I guess a dog can't choose its master. But still, tough luck. I feel sorry for you. I really do. Oh, and one more thing. You know the cargo launcher's strictly for cargo, right? No one's ever used it to launch themselves before. At least not in one piece.
You see it too, don't you? The voices of the coral. Currents coursing across Rubicon. Walter was correct in his judgment. Coral. It's here, in this desolate place.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Looks like you've made it to the central ice field, 621. Good. I'm done tying up loose ends. Archibus found their own way in and are ready to deploy survey squads. And it looks like Balaam's come running after you scoped out the place too. You know what's going to happen. Business as usual. But you can make it work for us.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. D-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. These correspond to the middle ranks. We invite you to further hone your technique.
Raven, I was looking into the arena, and I discovered something you might want to know about. It's a network service that was labeled Nest, with no obvious clues about its purpose. From what I can tell, it's a special mercenary support program, encrypted and kept secret. I've installed a backdoor, so you'll have no trouble getting in as you please.